new mission for you. Complete. Keep moving upriver. We need to see where all these Nephilim are coming from. A lot of damage downstream. We need to stop all of this. Actually, the term tidal wave isn't favored by the scientific community because... Oh, okay. Not the right time.
More talkative than usual. ground down here. The Nephilim are coming from that direction.
Is that the Syncor logo? Don't go in. This is a delicate situation. Come dry off and debrief.
It looked...
Syncor. And one of Dawn's main research partners and tech providers, yes.
Wait, you knew that this was here, didn't you?
We suspected that could be the case, but we needed to confirm it. Don't worry, we'll fill you in before the next mission. Dangerous Nephilim lurk in South America. Let's stop them.
Let me see. If we rise the coefficient by the cube...
There's no time to waste.
Am I understanding this right? While marching downriver, the Nephilim overran this compound that happens to belong to our friends at Syncor.
That's the official report, yes. In truth, we don't know if the Nephilim went there or came from there.
Secrets on top of secrets. I don't like this.
How likely is it that we find a nest inside?
Syncor assures me that they've never had a nest in these facilities. But I want you to check it out yourselves. Get down there and figure out what's going on.
Should we be here? Are there any civilians left?
These facilities are fully evacuated. We'll send a team after you to retrieve what's left of the research. But don't let that stop you from dealing with the Nephilim with extreme prejudice.
I doubt Ganira and Megadon know how to deal with Nephilim in any other way.
Thank you.
no ordinary research center. All these walls and weapons.
I feel like these two really don't like this place.
Are there?
Several. They were purposefully scattered throughout the area in case of an attack.
And figure out a plan.
Agreed.
Ready to engage.
We're now almost certain that there's a nest deeper inside of the compound. Our working theory
is that Syncor lied and had a nest in their labs all along.
Not the time, AG. This base was the primary research facility for Project Raven.
There's no way they could have had a nest there without us knowing.
Ahem. Our working theory is that a monarch somehow ended up in the compound. Whether she was captured or somehow stumbled in there, we don't know.
And then the monarch laid a nest. Same as we thought Torgara would do.
Precisely. Lucky for us, my team has identified a signature similar to Torgara's, located several kilometers southeast.
If that nest is undefended, we've got no time to waste. Close to the nest as possible. The rest is up to you. Excellent work, agents. Dr. Crucis is preparing a profile on the Monarch. I'll let you know when it's ready.
Hold on, Leon. We've got to talk. You knew those Syncor labs were there, and I think you at least suspected the Nest, too.
And with all due respect, ma'am, Megadon and Ganira have been quite agitated down there. If we ever lost control...
Listen, I hear your concerns, but I've got security clearances to adhere to. I need you to trust that I'm giving you all I can, and that I won't let you be taken by surprise. All right?
Understood. Thank you, Captain.
Honestly, Jamila, sometimes I wish you'd grow a backbone.
What's that supposed to mean? She told us all she could.
No, she told us all she wanted to. Whatever. I'm not in the mood to argue.
Not in the mood to argue.
Going, my friend.
There's a new mission for you.
Another monarch, huh? Well, we can handle Torgara. We can handle this one.
We've identified her as Sednagon, Monarch of the Tides. And we think she's trying to lay another nest.
Sednagon is hiding in Iguazu Falls, at the chasm known as the Devil's Throat. There is only one way out there. She'll be cornered, ready for the taking.
She could be luring us into a trap, though.
A trap in the Devil's Throat? That sounds pretty hard to swallow. Eh? Eh?
We're not risking her spawning another nest, so we'll just have to be careful. We must strike ASAP.
Monarch has already caused too much destruction. Let's take it down.
Thank you. Another astoundingly successful mission. Great work, everyone.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks.
Oh, what's with the long faces? That was a job well done. The council will be happy, and the investors will be happy, and that means we should be happy.
Let's let them get some rest, Commander. They must be exhausted.
Fair, fair. Easy for me to talk. They're the ones doing all the hard work. You're dismissed, team. We'll talk later.
I wish Jamila and Eiji had joined us to celebrate.
It feels wrong to have a party without the heroes.
It does, but Sednagon was no walk in the park. I think those two could use some rest.
Especially that Eiji. He can get a bit prickly without his beauty sleep, huh?
He can be a bit of a buffoon sometimes, I guess.
I don't think...
Whoa! You feel that?
The entire station is shaking!
The Nephilim!
Eiji, what's happening?
It was Megadon and Ganira. Did you see?
Is everyone all right?
What the hell was that, Leone? You said those two were secure. They almost broke free!
There must have been static in the transmissions.
Static? We're not talking about a damn radio here!
How could this happen?
They're contained. That's all that matters.
No, I want to know how this could have happened. How are these two being controlled?
That's classified information. We're not discussing any further.
So they're really not as under control as we've been told.
How is it going, my friend?
Let me see. If we rise the coefficient by the cubic root of x,